Hi everybody. Right now we have the quickest request for vacuum that I've probably ever done. I just got this request like 10 minutes ago and I'm doing it right now. And it is on my blue Concept One. I can't think of the model number offhand. All I can tell you is it's an 89. I think it ends in 715. Anyway, here it is. It has the power surge, which you probably can't see. Power surge. And it doesn't have a headlight, it was a basic model. Brief overview on it, because I have said history on this before in some other video. My neighbor told me about some guy that had a vacuum sitting by his trash. Wasn't trash day. If I wanted to, I could go over there and ask him, but he just thought he'd tell me that it was there. So I went over there, and I was like, at the time, I wasn't like very good with my social skills of walking up to somebody's door and asking them if I could have their vacuum cleaner. And even though it was in the trash, but anyway. So I come to the door and the guy answers the door and says, "Oh yeah, sure, fine, take the vacuum." Anyway, it ends up 2 years later, I ended up being his lawn service guy, and I didn't realize that till after about a year working for him. I'm like, "Hey, wait a minute, he's the guy that gave me that vacuum cleaner." It's like, "Oh, that's pretty funny." So there's kind of the history on that. And I also know that his family is from Fenton, and there's a vacuum service sticker on there from a place in Fenton. So obviously he got it from his wife's parents, because that's where they're from, but I don't think that matters to anybody on YouTube. So here it is. Works pretty nice. The only thing that was wrong with it was the power button. The outer thing popped off the switch, and he's not very good at fixing anything at all, or even having the knowledge to know how to fix something. Yep, it ended up in the trash. The only flaw in it is the knob for the drive control is missing, and I think the only way to fix that is to replace the whole little thing inside the handle, which I don't think I can probably get my hands on it anyway, even if I wanted to tear the handle apart. But so yes, so this one. Okay. I'll probably also put it on power surge, just for the heck of it. Power drive does make a little noise on it. Other than that, seems to work good to me. I wish all my vacuums had the headlights on them, and I attempted to put headlights on it before, but I couldn't seem to figure out how to get a 12 volt wiring system into it, so whatever. But yep, here it is, the blue Concept One with a model number I can't remember.